You've been diagnosed with mesothelioma, and you worked in Manhattan, in New York City, New York, and you're wondering, where did you get this disease from? Hi, I'm Joe Williams. I'm a mesothelioma trial attorney, and I am in New York City, New York, and I have some information for you about asbestos exposure sites in Manhattan. Now, every discussion about asbestos exposure in Manhattan starts with a discussion about building and construction. Here in New York City, the skyscrapers and the Manhattan skyline that we all know so well was built primarily throughout the course of the last century. The World Trade Center was built in the late 60s and into the 1970s, and at the time was the largest construction project in the world, creating the tallest buildings in the world at the time. The Brooklyn Navy Yard is just a stone's throw away across the East River to Brooklyn, where ships were constructed and built using all manner of asbestos products. Other famous buildings like the Empire State Building and the Chrysler Building, as well as lesser known high rises, multi-story buildings were constructed during the course of the last century with union tradesmen's hands, which exposed those workers to asbestos dust. Large hospitals, perhaps even hospitals that you're being treated at, such as Memorial Sloan Kettering, New York Presbyterian, Weill Cornell, NYU, Columbia Presbyterian. These hospitals are large medical facilities which were built during the course of the past century. The subway and transit system has been built and worked on during the course of the last century by union hands. All of this work exposed workers to asbestos. Now, you have mesothelioma, and if you worked in New York City, you could have been exposed at these job sites. We have information about these job sites and about asbestos exposure. I'm Joe Williams, and at our firm, we handle cases for mesothelioma victims and their families every day. If you have questions, we can answer those questions. I invite you to look at the number on the screen below and give us a call, and we'll answer your questions. Thank you.